Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel, guys. Welcome back. Good afternoon, good morning, good evening, wherever you are watching me from. Thank you so much for coming. Thank you so much. God bless you. Thank you for your support. I really appreciate you guys. Thank you, my mommies and my daddies in the building. Thank you so much. I just want to appreciate you people because I like to appreciate you guys every time, okay? So for my returning subscriber, I just want to say thank you. For my old subscriber, oh my God, thank you so much. Much love to you guys. Yes, please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, watch my video, share my video, like, and leave a comment so that anytime I come across it, I will surely get back to you guys. All your best, so that anytime I upload any video, you will be the first to be notified, guys. Thank you all so much, and God bless you. Please, guys, today I'm going to show you the way I make my own stick, okay? So this is like barbecue, okay? Barbecue stick, okay? So I'm going to show you the way I make my own stick. Just look at it. I have four stick here, okay? Just four. This is the ingredient I'm going to be using. I'm going to be using onions. As you can see, I've already chopped the onions. This is a maggi, okay, powder maggi, salt to taste, all-purpose seasoning, paprika, and garlic. That is what I have here, guys. I'm going to use this ingredients to marinate it, okay? So just stay and watch the way I make my own. Thank you so, so much. So as you can see, I'm adding my ingredients to my meat now, okay? So I'm going to marinate it together. Okay, I will make sure all the sauce is in for the both sides. So I'm going to, like, after marinate it, I'm going to leave it for about 10 minutes, okay, guys? I'm going to leave it for about 10 minutes. Stick cooking. So guys, the pot looks very small, so that is why I just changed it, okay? That is why I changed the pot. This one is better, it's a little bit bigger than the other one. Yes, hello guys, it's still cooking. I'm still waiting for it to cool. Look at how it looks like. Yes, getting ready a little bit. It's changing color now, guys. Look at it. This look really when I thought. Look at how it looks like. I didn't add any oil to it, okay? With the oil of the meat, is that the meat is a little bit fatty, okay? I don't like fatty meat at all. So it's okay. So my children will love it anyway. Thank you all so much for watching. In only 2 minutes, okay? Stay tuned and watch. Thank you all so, so much. You can see, guys, my steak is ready. It's ready to eat. You can eat it with anything of your choice, like salad, like chips, fried chips, or roasted chips. It's very sweet, okay? Okay, guys, thank you all for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you all so much. See you in my next video. Thank you so, so much, and God bless you. Please don't forget to share this video. Share to your friends, share to your family, okay? Share to your loved one. Thank you all so much. God bless you. Bye.